You know, if you wanted to hire my ship, you could have just asked.
The map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Show me where the old man took it.
I won't tell you anything.
You think this ship will protect you? Keep you safe? It won't. This is where you began. You hoped the Empire would make you brave. Feel brave now. Mor San Tekka has the map to Skywalker.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Where did he take it? Memories are so easily broken. You will tell me. Eventually.
What is it you want, Captain?
Well, we'll just have to see.
I toast.
Impossible.
Breathe later.
Iden Versio. She was brave enough for both of you.
First in, last out.
She led you to ruin. You were born a coward.
We adapt, or we die.
Iden Versio made you a traitor. You think she changed you. That your daughter changed you. You've been before. You found something.
A choice.
You found faith.
The Jedi. Jedi. Why did you help me?
Because you asked.
Faith led you to the Force. The Force brought you to the old man. You were a fool to come back here. It's how they found you. Took the map.
Bayora. He took it to Bayora.
I have what I came for. He's yours now. Clean this up.
How are you, Dove?
You spare me the pleasantries, Husk. We both know how this ends.
Yeah, and you don't get to be brave! Because you are not a soldier anymore!
Look at you, you're a coward. You traded in your weapon
For what? Fatherhood. All in cargo on the Corvus.
You know, Iden may have betrayed me, but you let me down! You...
We all change, don't we? Hey? And look at you. You used to be dead.
Well, Iden could do just about anything except kill me. Apparently.
Ask. Gideon! Please. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you. Please.
Resurrection can continue as planned.
On the contrary, Leb. I sought you out because you were useful to me once. We rebuilt your home and we allowed Janata Security to maintain control of the system, but in return you have fallen behind schedule and you have allowed an outsider to discover our plan.
An honest mistake, I assure you. My men will relocate the pillow operation and triple our efforts on Athula.
Well, I shall leave behind a few of my men to see that you do. Make sure you bury Delmico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
You know it will lead her back here.
I'm planning on it.